Today is for Emma. Emma, I give you the rest of my life to cherish and to keep you, to honor you forever. Today is for Emma, my happily soon to be wife. Emma, we're really getting married.
Part of me is everybody there because if everybody's there, I want to thank you all for coming to the wedding and appreciate your going even more. I mean, you must have lots of better things to do. Not a word of this to Will. Remember, Will, you know the man I'm going to marry, but I'm not, because I wouldn't ruin anyone as wonderful as he is. But I thank you all for the gifts and the flowers. Thank you all. Now it's back to the showers. Don't tell Will, but I'm not getting married today.
Emma, I can't find my good cufflinks.
They're on the dresser, right next to my suicide note. Listen, everybody, look, I don't know what you're waiting for. A wedding? What's a wedding? It's a prehistoric ritual where everybody promises fidelity forever, which is maybe the most horrifying word I ever heard, and which is followed by a honeymoon where suddenly you'll realize he sat out with a nut and want to kill me, which he should, so thanks a bunch, but I'm not getting married. Go have lunch, because I'm not getting married. You've been grand, but I'm not getting married. Don't just stand there, I'm not getting married. And don't tell Will, but I'm not getting married today. Go,
Emma.
Can't you go, like you know. Adore you all, but why?
Rest
watch
of
me
my
die
life.
Like Eliza on the ice. But perhaps I'll collapse in the apps right before you. Also take back the cake, burn the shoes and boil the rice. Look, I didn't want to have to tell you, but it made me come down with hepatitis, and I think I'm going to face you. If you want to see me faint, I'll do it happily, but wouldn't it be funnier to go and watch a funeral? So thank you for the 27 dinner plates, the 37 butter knives, 47 paperweights, 57 can holders.
One more thing.
I'm not getting married. But I'm not getting married.
With this ring.
Still I'm not getting married.
Might be wet.
See, I'm not getting married.
Let us pray
that we're not getting married today.